jumper with the ruffle detail. And we're first day we're presenting this with five easy pays. The five easy pay offer on this goes away at the end of the day. So I invite you again, don't wait until tomorrow if you need five easy pay to help you out with the budgeting. This is available in three colors for you. We have the spice. Wait, is that the right? No, I have the wrong card. I'm sorry. This is my first day. We have the multicolor. And this one actually has the handkerchief hem with the swim short. Got it. Now we're on the same page. Next up is the pink. And then last but not least, this is your blue. Sizes 6 through 26. It's fit for you, Marilyn Montrose. So this one we would go up one size from our regular pant size, correct?
Correct. Okay. Yes. Your first day this week, you mean, right?
No, actually, that's part of the problem. It's like my third day this week, and the week is just getting started. But yeah, no, I love the two-piece, and you know, if I'm ever going to wear another bikini, it's going to be something like that, this for sure.
And what I love about this two-piece is that you can tuck it into your shorts, because there's a beautiful tricot cami underneath. And then this, the mesh fabric that's over the top, again, going back to our theme of flattering body type and drawing the eye in the direction you want it to go. Here you have the handkerchief bottom, mm-hmm. which sort of draws the eye in and away. And then this gorgeous floaty fabric is just so lightweight, dries so easily. And we also love the shorts, because mm-hmm. the shorts allow us to, again, be more active and run around the pool and chase grandchildren and whatever else you're doing.
That's right. I love this. This is so cute on Jackie. And with those legs of hers, man, I love that you put those ankle shoes on. Like, Jackie's like, okay, I might need to be wearing a bathing suit, but when I do on TV, you can best believe I'm going to style this up and look good. So it's really, really flattering. The way that the short is cut, the inseam is going to give you enough coverage so it's not too short, Marilyn. And also, the inside is actually done, let me grab this, with a panty. So you do have a full brief that's inside mm-hmm. the pant of the short. So it's not like you're just running around with a pair of shorts and if they float up, you're in trouble. It is a full short with a full panty inside. And then here is that underpinning with your little handkerchief top, so you can tuck this in. Like you said, if a wave hits you, then there's no skin that will be showing. Full adjustability in the top as well, because we're all not constructed the same. So being able to lift this up as you need to, or lower it as you need, or to your comfort level is also important.
And one of the things that's great about our suits is, you know, cover-ups are optional, because you've got the coverage that you choose the suit based on the kind of coverage that you want. But you could also slip a pair of capri leggings under this and, you know, wear it as a top on your way to the pool or on the way to the beach, and then, you know, take it off and you got the shorts and all the lovely coverage underneath. This is another great sport suit.
Yeah, and from you know what, a lot of ladies will do their gardening in a swimsuit because it's cooler and comfortable. This will give you a nice amount of coverage if you would, when you're bending and adding and subtracting from the garden or whatever it may be. Jackie is 5'9", and she typically wears a size 14. Is that the in a 16 in this suit? And again, there's that underlayer that you can tuck right into your pants, and that way it's almost like having a full like support suit on underneath this really pretty floaty top. And I love, Marilyn, too, the way the cascade is designed. It does kind of nip in just under the bust line, which is very flattering. Yeah. It gives you more of a contoured shape. I don't want it to make me look heavier in the bust. I want some definition under that bust line, and this gives you that.
You know, when I want to cover my tummy area, I'll often wear a scarf. And what you've got here is you've got a little scarf built into your swimsuit,
right,
so that provides that lovely tummy coverage.
Yeah, I mean, it is just a really well-engineered design. This is one that I love. I have a bunch of swimsuits, of course, that I wear on a regular basis for myself because I spend so much time at the pool. But it's so funny how when I have friends over that will come without their swimsuit, I'll tell them, bring a swimsuit, and they'll come without it. And then they say, oh my gosh, the water looks so good, I want to get in there.
Mm-hmm.
Then I go to the bag of suits and say, here's one that will be flattering and look great on you. And everybody that will put them on is like, oh my God, where did you get these? These are awesome suits. So once again, pick your color. Jackie is wearing it in that beautiful multicolor. We have it in your pink, which is a great option, and they all have a black background with the bright colors on top. And then last but not least, we have the blue that also has a little purple in the mix. So what you're seeing is three really great suits. If you're like me and you love this style, go ahead and pick up multiple colors. There's nothing wrong with that. I know as soon as this pool is open and, you know, we're out there every day, I'm gonna need suits every day. So I've got a closet full of them, believe me. A 394-007. Marilyn will be back a little bit later on, but in terms of sizing, really quickly, you're going to go one size larger than your regular QVC bottom size. Yes. In the suits. Marilyn, thank you so much.
Thanks, Jane. See you later.
All right. You